Angelina Jordan is back with another amazing epic cover song, another amazing epic cover music video. This was uploaded on her official channel, not her cover channel, but it is because it is a cover of Suspicious Minds by the King Elvis. There is a Elvis biopic that is coming out, I believe this week or next week. I've been seeing a lot of like commercials for it, and it's Elvis, you feel me? It's big, and Angelina Jordan is gonna give us something really special because we know how talented Angelina Jordan is. She makes every cover that she does her own. She adds her own little spin, twist, and it don't matter the genre, it don't matter the artist, it just don't matter. She always does a great job, and this is a classic song. I cannot wait to check this out. Let's jump right into it and check it out. Let's go. Okay. Took a little bit of time to play. I was worried for a second. Thought I froze. This is about to be a movie. Okay. I'm sorry I paused here, but this just amazing, just right off the rip, amazing. I am just wanting to close my eyes and just vibe right now, but this is a music video, so I have to pay attention to what is going on because I do not want to miss anything. But if y'all saw me, y'all seen me with my ass closed and I was just vibing. Now we gotta back it up a little bit. I know I didn't really, I probably didn't miss anything, but just gotta make sure.
I draw the tears from your eyes. Just don't let a good thing die. When, honey, you know I've never lied to you.
I like the hairstyle.
We caught in a trap. I can't walk out.
Aww.
Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say. We can go on together with suspicious minds, and we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. If an old friend I know stops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can see the tears are real, I'm crying. Oh, yeah. suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Oh, little lust of ours, I'd dry the tears from your eyes. It's don't let a good thing die.
Absolutely incredible. Like I said, she always does such a great job with anything that she does. It do not matter the genre, the style, if it's new school, old school, it just don't matter. Angelina Jordan always does her thing. But I am disappointed. The only thing that is disappointing about this is that it ended. It's the only thing that's disappointing. I just wish that it didn't end. But of course, everything has to end. And you know, Angelina Jordan has a life. She just can't shoot a video and sing a song forever. But being honest, she never disappoints. This did not disappoint me one bit. But yeah. It's Angelina Jordan. It's just somebody that can cover anything, and it just makes you feel. It just gives you feelings. And it's been a really long time since I've heard this song. I grew up in a house with Elvis fans. Believe it or not, I mean, come on, the king. But yeah, it's been a while since I've heard this song, but it's given me the feelings that I had when I first heard it. And you know, she just does that. She is an artist that original artist of a song would be so proud that she sung their song. And I know Elvis is proud of this right now, but this amazing, brilliant, like always. Came out perfect timing, right timing with the Elvis movie right around the corner. But yeah, this has been another The Rage and The Worst Reaction. You already knew that this was gonna be coming. I'm sorry that it came out late. Work, you know, always getting in the way. Oh, work. But yeah, just stay safe out there, have fun, be happy. Make sure you are subscribed to Angelina Jordan on both her YouTube channels. All her YouTube channels. Not both. All her YouTube channels. I only know of two. Her official channel and her cover channel. She might have a vlog channel out there. You know, there's a lot of fan channels. So I don't know what's hers and what's other people's. But make sure you are subscribed to them all. Make sure you follow her on all her social medias. This has been another one. I am out. Peace.